A laser wall? That's some serious security. People put them up for a reason. If you see one, that means there's something important on the other side.
Quite right, Comrade Major. The distribution center we're looking for is, in fact, on the other side.
There's no way I'm making it through a laser wall in one piece.
There's a repair vendor up ahead. Try upgrading your equipment to increase your laser resistance.
Not a pervy lunatic fridge. Just give me laser protection!
Oh, so brutal. I'm shaking. Squirt your polymer inside me.
Don't let her boss you around. We have no time to waste.
Don't listen to him!
All right, I get it. You'll get your polymer and your precious components. Just install the laser protection already.
Whatever you say, Stud. Upgrade initiated. Relax and enjoy.
Your defense system is active. Try to run through the laser wall.
After that creepy shit, I'd be willing to run through any wall. Crap! That hurt! That thing packs a punch. I almost bought the farm there.
The key word being... almost.
You got that right. Let's go find that traitor. When I get my hands on him, I'm gonna rip his fucking head off. I mean... I'm gonna rip something off. Damn it!
Don't worry, honey. I'm right as rain. The operation was totally painless.
Good. You need to leave right now. There's a man coming for you. He's armed and wearing an experimental polymer glove.
Must be Sechenov's guy. Larissa, did you talk to him?
He was attacked by a Burav. We took him to the infirmary and then... I didn't know. I couldn't just let him go out.
Well, you should have. It would have saved us a whole lot of trouble.
Scares me when you talk like that.
I'll meet you at the exit. I'm right behind you, honey. I just hope we're not too late.
Hope can be dangerous. Hands up!
Victor?
What's going on?
You deaf? Hands behind your head.
Victor!
The hell
Victor?
Are you?
Major Nechaya Special Operations, and that's the last question you get. You're going to Chelemei.
Victor, save yourself!
Chelemei. Of course, Comrade Major. Intrusion.
Huh?
Intrusion!
Warning.
Hey, freeze!
Warning. Red alert. Lockdown in progress.
Thank you.
He's pretty good at ordering those robots around. It's almost like they're his property. And he locked the goddamn door.
Petrov ran off with a mobile power source called the Candle. It powers the emergency lockdown system. This door cannot be opened without a candle.
I'll find another one. There's got to be more than one candle in this complex, right?
We need to hurry. Otherwise, Petrov will escape the sector and we'll have to track him down again.
Charles, what's that birch tree encased in glass in the room down there? Is it the famous PEC-4 power generator?
Indeed it is. The birch tree PEC-4 is a vegetative polymer-based power generator. It's an experimental model, the first step of our program to conquer the distant planets of the solar system.
Scared of what? The robots?
No! Robots killed quickly and simply, but they...
His lingering polymer memory is exhausted, Comrade Major.
Got it. People here are getting killed by stuff other than robots. But what?
I cannot ascertain. But I'd be lying if I said we'll never find out.
Understood. Have to carry it like this?
The candle is a complex, unstable piece of equipment. It cannot be stowed in your backpack along with your other items. There is a high probability of mutual destructuralization.
Like an explosion?
Not necessarily, but the candle would be disabled.
So I'll have to carry it like this. Got it.
The candle is quite durable. You can drop it or even throw it intentionally. Nothing will happen to it.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Those loaders are going nuts. Is this Petrov's doing?
Be careful. Loaders are extremely durable. You won't be able to damage them with a simple axe.
Shock therapy usually works pretty well on nutcases, metallic or otherwise. Sounds like Petrov's voice. I hope that asshole's brains didn't get splattered all over the floor.
We need Petrov alive. Hurry, Major.
What the fuck does it look like I'm doing?
Looks like there was a containment breach in the algae workshop. and experimental materials leaked out.
That's actually good for us.
If you have an appointment, please contact the testing center.
It's a weird song, but I like the girl's voice. Is that a radio of the future?
Indeed it is. Professor Lebedev of the Academy of Consequences has developed a non-linear algorithm based on the principles of non-commutative quantum mathematics.
Charles.
Yes?
Who were you just talking to?
Forgive me. I'll explain it in terms you can understand. The Academy of Consequences has found a way to calculate musical radio waves from the future. They don't actually pick them up. This isn't a time machine, after all. What you're hearing is based on a very specific mathematical calculation. A highly complex neuropolymer-based algorithm.
Neat.
This is the Luna, a kind of lock.
It'll open once all the holes have canisters of lunar soil in them. You eggheads sure love your fancy locks, don't you? Guess I'll go find some canisters. Not that batshit lady robot perv again. I'll go around her.
Not so fast, Comrade Major. I understand that interactions with this model may be unpleasant for you, but it would be prudent to see if she has anything we can use.
Fine. If I can get a good weapon out of her, I guess it'll be worth it. Well, what do we have here?
There you are, sugar! Oh, I missed you so much. Have you dumped that stupid glove yet?
Don't count on it.
I love it when you get angry. Yes, yes! Scold me, punish me. I was a bad girl. Strung up another disgusting creep.
What? You killed someone again? You monster.
But you haven't entered me for so long. Do you like it, sugar? Did my best.
This is cool. For real. Now, could you please not kill anyone else?
I just can't help myself. Hot stuff.
Well, just do your best, okay? Oh, this is fucking crazy. Charles, what does Petrov need with the repair vendor? Why would the sicko try to take control of Nora? Why would he even need weapons? He's got robots fighting for him.
The traitor realized that employees confronted with hostile robots will defend themselves. And the soldiers defending the facility will attempt to get more powerful weapons.
He must have been scared someone would bump into him by accident and shoot him like the traitorous piece of dog shit he is.
That very well may be. Regardless, Petrov was unable to get his hands on a repair vendor. However, Nora's algorithm...
Where the hell is it?
Thank you.
Remember to save the results of your experimental data and clear your workspace at the end of your shift.
Obviously, the last canister has to be lodged deep in the universe's quantum asshole. Does this stuff happen to everyone, or just me?
I've got one. I've got another one. Done.
I think it worked. This place is huge, and it's got such an... ...name written all over it. So, where are we?
This is the seed bank, the heart of the Vavilov complex. Samples of seeds from all manner of plants are stored here so they can be cultivated to grow on the moon and Mars. These stunning and unique experiments are in danger of being lost forever.
Please select the desired procedure. Access granted. Authorization. Major Nechayev, code. What will it be?
Saving data.
Crispy critters!
They're most certainly crispy, Major.
Shut up, Charles. No time for this.
Warning. Microclimate abnormality detected inside the seed bank vault. Sample container integrity compromised.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization, Major Nechayev.
Thank you.
Avoid interacting with the complex's robotic staff at all costs.
Thank you. I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Crispy critters. It really is Petrov. I had a feeling it'd end this way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated. A loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? 2 gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, B3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out.
Please select the desired procedure.
From the candles isn't sufficient to power the main gate, but installing them activated a system that provides special polymers to the Birch Tree life support system. The life support system has four primary functions: maintaining optimal temperature, eliminating insects.
In other words, four columns, four canisters. Shit. Where did all these monsters come from?
A mere hypothesis, but I suspect they're the bodies of dead soldiers that have been infected by Sprouts.
A fucking hypothesis? Are you shitting me?
It's merely my own determination. This has never happened before.
Fuck me. So how did it happen?
I guess that something went wrong with the Sprouts after Petrov caused the malfunction.
Charles, I'm in the hot shop. Am I gonna turn into a crispy critter if I stay in here too long?
No, the laboratory tables in the hot workshop or thermarium require high temperatures, but the temperature within the shop itself is quite comfortable.
Freaking critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up. Dickhead. Sons of bitches. Just wait for a medic, okay?
What? Medic? The entire facility has gone tits up. Who knows when the rescue team are gonna be here? But I'm hurting right now. I'll never walk again anyway.
Maybe there's a way to lift this thing. Give me a sec, okay?
There were three of us. They tried to lift it, but it failed. A robot could have lifted this, but we can't ask them now.
What? What makes you think the whole place is gone tits up?
If this happened in Vavilov alone, people from other complexes would be here already. It's happening everywhere, isn't it obvious?
Right. I'll try to figure something out.
Just be quick, it hurts. A lot.
Lost it. Fuck my life.
This is usually a harmless geodesic geology robot.
Harmless my ass. What other tricks does it have up its sleeve?
I'm not sure. I don't have access to this model's data.
I wish it didn't have access to us.
I couldn't agree more, Comrade Major.
Come on, let's go find that canister. At least we won't have to find the door to the shop. We can just climb through the window.
Please select the desired procedure.
Thank you. Saving data.